Readiness is integral to every facet of emergency response organizations. All RPD personnel are to be in compliance to organizational standards for appearance, job readiness, and by extension, operational readiness to unflinchingly answer the call of duty any time of day, every day of the week, in service to the people of Richmond. An inspection offers an opportunity for all employees to show their individual commitment and willingness to perform the duties associated to their position and or assignment within the Richmond Police Department.
These officers make the ultimate sacrifice while protecting and serving. Although these heroes may be gone, they will never be forgotten. Officer Bertram Agnew, end of watch 1942. Officer Michael Nugent, end of watch 1946. Officer Frank Cutshall, end of watch 1953. Officer Charles Ross, end of watch 1964. Officer Danny Carricker, end of watch 1970. Officer Ronald Fuller, end of watch 1984. Officer William Whitty, end of watch 1984. Officer Leonard Garcia, end of watch 1992. Officer David Haynes, end of watch 1992. Officer Bradley Moody, end of watch 2008.